Hello and welcome to a cool special video here. Yes, the new Ghost album is out, and those of you that know that Decompose, massive fan of Ghost. So I bought the album. I've had it for since the release now, and unlike other people who review songs and whatnot, like their first listens online, I'm not going to do that. I've already listened to this album like 40 times, and that's not even an exaggeration already. So I'm not the musically inclined kind of guy. I'm not the guy that, you know, it's going to be like, oh, well, you know, this is in this chord, this is that chord. Like, I don't know. I don't fucking know what chord it is. I don't care. All I know is I know when a song's good, and I know how to pick a song that's going to be a hit. Okay, I can listen to a song once and say, that's going to be a hit. This won't be a hit. This will be a hit. That's just, I've done that my entire life. I know these things. So Ghost. My favorite song on this album is the one that we're going to listen to together here. I'm going to give you some thoughts on the song. It is Darkness at the Heart of My Love. Let's bring it up here and let's listen to it together. And you'll notice I'm not going to be talking about, you know, he did this, you know, it was cool, swiggly, swiggly, and he moved over key G, A, I, F, G. Like, I don't know any of that. I'm going to tell you. I'm just going to show you why I like the song and the things that I hear in this song that musicians probably don't hear, because they actually have experience in this stuff and I do not. I just like music.
When the summer dies, severing the ties, I'm with you
Just that, just right there, just it's melodic, simple, right? Simple, melodic whispers. I like the whispers. All right.
Will you walk the line? My path serpentine. Remember always
that love is all you need. Wow. You want to be,
and I will set you free.
Ah, Papa will set you free.
There's a darkness at the heart of my love.
Sure, here, right here.
Run,
yeah,
the darkness at the heart of my love.
Right here,
on you.
Right there, drum. It goes back to calm.
I'm with you always. Always. Now paint a pair of eyes.
Let's watch as it dries. Very melodic, very still. Love this. Love is all you need, baby. And what you'll do? Me? Here, go back into it. Right there. With background vocals.
So
here to say, here we go. Here comes the solo. Now this song reminds me of Zombie Queen in a sense, because the last minute and a half of the song could be a song on its own, and that's when all the power comes into it. Zombie Queen does that at the end. This does that at the end too. So keep listening. The song takes a turn here, more melodic. Choir's gonna get involved. That's when it's beautiful. Actually, when I first heard this song, I had a tear going down my face. Shivers all over. Shivers. Right here.
The love
Love is all you need. Tell me who you wanna be, and I will set you free. Here you go, here you go. It's coming, going back into it here. It's coming. There's a darkness at the heart of my love that runs cold, runs deep. Good moments of clicks. The darkness at the heart of my love. It's a boom. So cold, so sweet. What's the quiet here?
So deep.
My love.
So sweet.
And I would sign you knew that I would put you through. It's like.
For you.
Here we go, here we go. Here's the best part, man. Here's the choir. And bring the tries. Bam, bam. I'm with you always. Always. It's bigger than life. Bigger than life. Boom, boom. Let's watch as it dries. Bam, boom. I'm with you always. Always. Oh, holy shit, that's amazing. You have no idea how many times I've listened to this song. Like, it wouldn't even make sense to you how many times I've listened to the song. And I absolutely love this song. Song's awesome. Well, seriously, look, guys, new Ghost album, Imperium. So you gotta go out and get this album. The album is amazing. If you like this video, I made you another song. Who knows? But that, like, it's all about emotion. When you like a song and you like it a lot, you're going to relate it to something, relate it to a feeling, you relate it to an event in your life, and it's going to be all the more powerful. This song kind of reminds me, it's kind of like, to me, it represents death. You know, summer dies, you know, severing the ties, like, it's the end of life. And it reminds me a lot of my parents, who have both passed on, and I listen to it, and that's the emotion it brings out. That's to get the tears, you get, like, the shivers, like, it's like, holy shit, man. Like, seriously, Ghost, Tobias, is a genius. Like, what other bands out there can you say that they've got progressively better every album? Usually after a third album, a band is peaked. They just keep going and going and going. And it's amazing. And the people who hate Ghost are, like, okay, you can like different music. That's fine. But if you can't, like, at least, like, sit there and be like, you know what, that's catchy. That's actually really smart. Like, come on, man. Give the credit where it's, give the devil his due, man. Like, holy shit, they're awesome. Anyways. So, yeah. Leave a comment in the video. What did you think of the song? And until next time, guys. Take care. Later.